today Telangana has received two people. These are the two important cases. One person is a female, 24 years old, Kenya nationality, has landed in our international airport on 12th of December. And this female belongs to Kenya, which is a non-at-risk country. Okay? And another person is 23 years old male. This guy has travelled again on 12th in a different flight. Okay? Both these people are belongs to non-at-risk countries. On a random basis, we could able to collect the samples because they are not completely vaccinated, partially vaccinated. So we could able to collect the samples, and that day they want to be positive, and immediately their samples has been sent for the genome sequencing. We could able to get the genome sequencing report within the 32 hours, and where they could able to found positive for the Omicron variant. Immediately, one other female of 24 years old has been traced along with her contact, close contacts, father and brother, and immediately they are shifted to the Timbuktu. And other person, we are in the process of tracing. Next 1-2 hours, the person will be traced, and we are taking the help of the police also. And the person also along with his contacts will be shifted to Timbuktu for further evaluation. So, in view of these two cases, imported cases, one is from Kenya and other one is Somalia. So we request the people to be more alert and request to follow the COVID appropriate behavior. That is starting from the wearing of the mask, both not only outside, even inside when you are in house. And also have the proper ventilation for all. And also get the vaccination done if you have not yet received 2 doses of vaccine. So these are the measures where we can prevent the further spread of this variant in our Telangana state, and the government is fully geared up to meet any eventuality.